Hello everyone, welcome back. Today we are going to make Spanish omelette. This recipe has eggs, potatoes and onion as its main ingredients. It can be used as a breakfast or as a snack. Although the name is Spanish omelette, here we are adding one or two ingredients to give it an Indian touch. So without further delay, let's get started. We need 2 medium-sized potatoes. Let's dice it into small pieces. In our home, this dish is sometimes made for dinner as well. The size of the diced potatoes are as shown. When the pan gets hot, add some oil. Here I am adding sunflower oil. Into it goes the potatoes. Add 3/4 of a teaspoon of salt and 1/2 a teaspoon of pepper. Give it a good mix. Cover and cook in low flame and frequently stirring in between until it is half cooked. In the meantime, let's finely chop 1 medium-sized onion. I am also taking 1 green chili. This is optional as it is not there in the traditional recipe. We like this dish to be slightly spicy, that's why I am adding it. When the potatoes are half cooked, add onion and green chili. Mix well. Cover and cook, stirring occasionally until it is fully cooked. If you feel that the potatoes are sticking to the bottom of the pan, either sprinkle some water or add some oil. The potatoes are done as my spatula easily goes through the pieces. So now I am switching the flame off. Into a bowl, add 3 eggs, 1/4 teaspoon of salt. Since we have already added salt to the potatoes earlier, add salt carefully here. 1/2 teaspoon of pepper. Give it a good mix. Add some coriander leaves. This is also optional as it is not there in the traditional recipe. Give it a stir and add the already cooked potatoes into this. Mix all of it well. In this recipe, since we are adding salt and pepper twice, be a little careful while adding them. Heat a pan, add some oil. Here I am using sunflower oil. Spread it well onto the bottom and at the sides. This step might not be necessary if you are having a nonstick pan. Spread the egg potato mixture like an omelette onto the pan. Even the potato slices all over the omelette. Keep the flame on low. Cover and cook it for 5 minutes. After 5 minutes, run a spatula around the sides of the omelette and once or twice to the center of the omelette. This should get the omelette out comfortably. With the help of a plate, flip the omelette upside down. Here my pan is slightly heavy for me to be flipped with one hand, that's why it spilled a bit. Now place the egg again into the pan with the former upside being down this time. Cover and cook for another 5 minutes in low flame. After 5 minutes, run a spatula through the sides and center. Flip it again upside down with the help of a plate. If you are using a nonstick pan, the flipping can be done easily, so don't worry about it. Our Spanish omelette is done. I have garnished it with a coriander leaf here. See you soon with another video. Till then, take care. Bye-bye.